Good evening friends, today I'm going to show you how to update software in TAV61 and you can connect your Mailing with latest Android version 8.1. So you can download the software from our website, which is www.mytvsaccessories.com, and you can download the software into your pen drive. Make sure your pen drive is empty. Now let's see how to do it. So you need to plug in your pen drive in TAV61 slot. And go to the home button. Press mode button. And go to the home button. And go to the settings. Go in the other section. Go to the software update and press yes. Hardly it will take 2 minutes. The software is 8.5 MB. So please wait. Let's see. Now your software has been updated and your TAV61 gets automatically off and it's on. In the process, you don't need to plug out your pen drive and you don't need to turn off your TAV61. Now after automatically on, you need to plug out your pen drive. Now your software has been updated. To check it, go to the home button and settings and go to the other section and go to the software update. There will be a software update message that version MP5 SW version August 1, 2018. Now your TAV61 has been successfully updated. Thank you.